I would like to discuss the issue of using mask and cap, and I would put it this way, why not to use it? There is recent evidence that some endophthalmitis can be related to oral flora, so it's feasible that small droplets of saliva may fly into the air. It's very simple. Simple and cheap, use a mask for you, for your assistant, for your patient, and we then can avoid this potential threat of endophthalmitis related to oral flora.